And we are now getting you pictures from a protest site in Haryana where protesters are taking on the Haryana government. But the more worrisome part, that is how COVID norms are being violated left, right and center. Sumi is standing there live. She's joining us on the broadcast. Sumi, show us pictures of what is happening.
Absolutely, as you correctly pointed out, that the farmers have been defying all social distancing norms and all the COVID protocols led by the central government. In fact, the mandi behind me is the place where more than 2,000 farmers had gathered a short while back. And in fact, all of them are now moving towards Tohana police station. That is the local police station where all the leaders, including Yogendra Yadav, Rakesh Tikkia, these are the leaders who have been spearheading the entire movement since the beginning. And they are going to surrender themselves. And in fact, we had also 2,500 paramilitary forces also deployed here to keep the law and order situation intact. And as we see, the local roads here are now covered with several number of cars of all the protesters, and none of them have been wearing their masks, by the way. None of them had been maintaining their social distancing norms, and this became a huge super spreader, even if you look at it like that. In fact, this is the local Anaj Mandi. This is the mandi where they had gathered, and now they have moved to Tohana police station, and they have the two primary demands from the Haryana government. They want two of the farmers who had been arrested on the June 2nd to be released by the Haryana police. And in fact, they're also one of the major demands is they want an FIR lodged against Devendra Babli, who happens to be the JJP local MLA here. And in fact, a charge also to be levied against him under Section 307 of the IPC. These are the two major demands for which they have been batting. And in fact, until unless these demands are met, they will again meet here on June 7th. And between 11 to 1 p.m., they'll again terrify all the government offices here. And today, on June 5th, exactly is what they believe, that the government actually got the agricultural farm laws. And which is why they had been observing the protest here and they had gathered in huge numbers. And this protest, let me tell you, had been going on since November 26th. It's been more than 6 months now. And they have landlogged the national capital from three directions, from Singhu, Tikri and Ghazipur border. And in fact, parts of Rajasthan and Haryana have also been affected. And this protest has been completely filled with the farmers from various states such as Rajasthan, Uttar Pradesh, Haryana, Punjab and also parts of Delhi. And how these men have been constantly not wearing their masks actually pose a greater threat on mankind, because let's not forget, we're right now in the middle of the pandemic and the second wave is still not over. And we're also looking at the third wave. But these men have been constantly refusing the existence of the pandemic itself, Suresha, which is really, really frightening.
Yes, it is, Sumi, and thank you for getting us those details. We'll keep coming back to you for more.